Hello all, welcome to session 68. In this session, I'm going to practically demonstrate isDisplayed command in Selenium Python. So let's get started. What exactly is this isDisplayed command? Using this command, we can find out whether the specified or given UI element on the web page is visible on the page or not. If it is visible on the page, this command will return true as a result. If the specified or given UI element is not visible on the page, if it is invisible on the page, then it will return false case. For example, if I take you to this sample application, say omaya.blogspot.com, on this application page, there are a lot of UI elements. For example, if I use isDisplayed command with this button 2, then isDisplayed command will return true because this button 2 is visible on the page. What if I use the same isDisplayed command with this hidden button? There is a button here, but it is invisible, guys. Let me prove you. Right-click inspect. Go to the HTML code. This is the HTML code of this title, guys. Under the title, as I mentioned, there is a button which is invisible now. Okay. Why it is invisible? Because that particular HTML code has this hidden attribute. Okay. If I remove this hidden attribute and press enter, you see, you will get the button. Hidden button is coming. Again, if I add the hidden attribute here to this HTML code, okay, then the button will become invisible. So by default, anyhow, on this page, this button 2 is visible and hidden button is not there, right? Not visible. If I use the isDisplayed command with this hidden button, then it will return false case. So let's write some Selenium Python code to use the isDisplayed command, okay? To use the isDisplayed command, let's write the Selenium automation code. So here I'll write driver.get. After going to this application page, I will locate this button. Right-click inspect this button 2. So this is HTML code of this button 2. It has some ID. Copy this ID. Here say driver dot find element by ID. Here provide the ID of that particular button. If I say dot is underscore displayed command, if I use this command will return true or false. This command will return true, guys, because this button 2 is visible on the page. Okay, I will store that true result into this Boolean value. Say button display. Like this, button display is equal to, I'll write some code here. If button display will have either true or false, right? Based on this command, okay? Based on the result returned by this command is displayed, it will either store true or false. Boolean value will be stored. So based on the Boolean value, we'll print out print button is. If this button display is storing the true, then this statement will be run. Button is displayed on the page will be executed. Displayed on the page. Else, I'll write the else condition. Else print button is not displayed on the page. Okay, button is not displayed on the page. So in this case, what will be printed, guys? Button is displayed on the page will be printed, or button is not displayed on the page will be printed? Button is displayed on the page will be printed because this button 2 is visible on the page. Since it is visible, isDisplayed command will return true. So here button display will store true. If true, this condition, this statement will be run, right? If it is true, this statement will be run. So that is button is displayed on the page will be run. After this, I'll simply close the browser, guys. Okay. I'll simply close the browser, right click, run this code. Button is displayed on the page will be printed in the output. You see, button is displayed on the page is printed in the output. What if in place of this button 2, okay, if I provide this hidden button, okay, details. There is hidden button here, right? Right click in, inspect this. And this is HTML code of that hidden button, which is having the hidden attribute. I'll take this ID. So this hidden button is hidden. It's invisible. So if I'm giving the ID of that particular button to locate, now isDisplayed will return true or false. Because the button is not visible on the page, isDisplayed command will return false, will be stored into this button display. If false, this else block will be executed, so button is not displayed on the page will be printed. This time, button is not displayed on the page should be printed and the browser should be closed. Right-click, run it. The hidden button is not displayed on the page. You see, button is not displayed on the page got printed in the output. So hope, guys, you understood how to use this isDisplayed command in Selenium Python. So that's it, guys. See you in the next video session. Thank you. Bye.